Contestant number 14, Priyadarshini Chatterjee.
Manish Malhotra.
If you were the judge tonight and had the option of selecting the three Femina Miss Indias 2016 from the remaining nine selected finalists on stage, who would you choose and why, and you can't choose yourself?
If not me,
yeah,
then I would like to choose Roshmita Harimurti, Sushruti mm-hmm. Krishna, and Vaishnavi Patwardhan as the three winners, because I believe that three of them are equally hardworking, and I believe that they have the potential and the eligibility criteria to win the title. Thank you.
So when you say equally hardworking, meaning you're very hardworking too?
I am. That is why I said, if not me.
Congratulations.
Mr. Kabir Khan.
What is that one headline that you would like to read in the Times of India newspaper 2 years from now?
The most successful Indian businesswoman who won Miss India 2016. Thank you.
And Manish, you're now with contestant number 19, Sushruti Krishna.
Sir, this is going to be difficult because there are too many cards. I need to shuffle them.
Oh. The wonderful Miss World, Maria.
If you had to choose any three different people amongst the judges or the members present in the audience to be your best friend, to marry, and to change your life, with who those three individuals be and why?
If I had to choose one person to change my life, it would be definitely Miss Molly, because I think she has done tremendous amount of work and she's really inspired and touched the lives of a million people across the globe. If I had to have a best friend, it would be my mother sitting up in the audience, because she's been with me through everything I've been through in life. And if I had to marry someone, I think I'd have to choose Arjun Kapoor. Thank you so much.
Arjun! Well, thank you, Mrs. Arjun Kapoor. And now, will you have something to say, Arjun?
No, you've left me speechless and so is she. But thank you, that's an amazing compliment.
You're with the final lady of grace and beauty, Vaishnavi Patwardhan, contestant number 20.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening.
This is really difficult. Oh, God, let's see who you get. It's going to be...
very tough.
It's not in my hand now. Whoa!
Sania Mirza. Yay.
What a surprise. Good evening. Good evening.
Really difficult.
Good
Go
evening.
For it, Sania.
You guys look lovely. Congratulations to everyone. If you were a pet, what pet would you like to be? And who would you choose as a master in all the judges present here today?
If I could be a pet, I would definitely be a hamster, because they're so, so cute and I've always wanted one. And I think I would choose my master to be Arjun Kapoor, because who wouldn't want to stay with him the whole time? Like, he would pet me, but that's fine.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
You have a wife and a hamster.